Alright, let's go. For this you need to play Arc Warden and Visage. Spawn familiars with the Visage, send one, or two, or three, whatever you prefer, close to the enemy fountain. Leave them here. Now wait for anyone to die, in this case we got Crystal Maiden. Teleport to a familiar close to the fountain with an Arc Warden, with Boots of Travel, spawn your Tempest Double, and start laying out as many Spark Rates as you possibly can. By the time your teleport is off cooldown, you get yourself out of there. And watch your sad little target die. Yes, this can be countered. Get yourself a Yule Scepter. Aeon Disc is no good, as it will be on cooldown. Let's see how this pans out in a real game. Alright, let me know what you think about this strategy in the comments in this type of video. Like, subscribe, and have a lovely day.